What is up, you bottom feeders? It is Synergy Love over here, back at it again. Where we left off yesterday, fucking Silicone just finished with our car. We're gonna go pick it up, we're gonna ride out and marry some chick. Let's do it. Can I climb like Genji? Damn it.
No.
Only time I want to be Genji.
What about Hanzo?
Hanzo. Yo, imagine if I could use a bow in this game.
It's only so far. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
What is what? What the fuck?
Whoa!
Hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that looks
awesome.
That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Do we have to kill it? Oh no!
Don't kill it.
Thank God,
it's too
bro.
Beautiful.
It is beautiful, but it would have ate my face and not give a fuck. Warp. Oh, fuck.
You did it too much.
I forgot.
You killed yourself.
My balance. Whenever I'm walking on the sidewalk with friends, I always do this. I get on like the ledge and I try to walk it.
On the ledge?
Like on the sidewalk, you know?
What?
Never mind.
The sultry.
Yeah.
Let's run to the car, our Impala.
Impala?
You're tired, bro. Hop the fence. You can't hop a fence? Aw, oh, come on, bro.
Look at him, he's like 5 foot nothing.
Look at this guy.
I say we take a break.
Oh my god!
Works for me.
That kid! That kid.
Hey, Knox. You coming or what?
Aw.
What's he doing? Like, just walking around.
He looks like the FaZe baby. What's up, Nicki Minaj?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
Pretty.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Aw, pictures again. Aw.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Ask my friends.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it
with
in the trunk.
XP?
There should be a motel on your way to Golden.
XP.
If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Grandpa,
she's all polished up and ready for the road. Would you care to take her for a little test drive, Knocked?
Yes, hell yeah.
Yes, sure, why not?
I want to learn how to
and
drive.
I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Regalia, that's the name of the car. Audio, oh yeah, I said audio. Definitely auto. Parking spot, quest location.
Everything in order.
Yep.
What? I don't get a drive? I wanted to drive. Am I driving? I am driving. Oh shit.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever.
Oh.
You know?
Okay.
One would expect no.
Oh, it's just a different character, huh?
Yeah.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with. Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car.
Oh, I wonder what happens if you, like, try to drive out.
That's what this is about.
Let's find out. Hop out.
Lend you the regalia.
Whoa!
Hop out.
It parked.
Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better squirm.
Get back in. You think manual will be good?
Manual?
Wheels.
Let's go. Hit it, Specs.
Faster! I wanna go fucking 150. This guy checking himself out in the mirror. What's that guy doing? Is he eating a porta mag? You ever sat in the back seat and then your leg touches somebody else's and it's so awkward that you don't know the person?
No. I don't think that's happened to me.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
A dog! Oh my god!
Umbra! Bringing us stuff! Atta boy!
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah! Sill blossoms.
Share play stops in 5 minutes. What?
Oh shit.
So... I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Are they like lovers?
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
You can't tell me that was the last time he saw her. He looks like he's grown. Like 5 years. Oh shit.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Alright. Alright guys, Lorissa is officially playing right now. It's her first time playing, so...
What do I do?
Well, okay.
Oh, fuck.
It has a marker on the car. I think you have to go to the car so you can drive over there. You see? Right there.
Go to the car?
Yeah.
Yeah, triangle like GTA. Oh wait, it's X.
Auto.
Where do I go?
Quest location, since you're going to the quest. So press down on the D-pad. X. And then X. So next time you're on this page,
everything
you know to go to the quest.
Yep.
And then.
Alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so R2, you know, accelerate. Yeah, you got this. You got this. You're a pro driver.
Oh fuck.
Don't fucking- Oh my god!
Yo, what happened? Okay.
You have to. You see the mini map? You have to go to it. The arrow.
I did not know that.
You see the arrow on the mini map?
Yeah, I see it, but like, am I going the right way?
You're going
no,
the
I'm
wrong
not.
Way. Do a U-turn. Square. Square's a U-turn.
Square?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Alright, now you're gonna take a right.
Take a right. No. Okay.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part.
You see the bottom left?
Historic moment.
I guess when it goes to heat, you need to get some gas or like, you know.
The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
To bless
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
Damn, bro, Regalia burns gas. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Buzz off.
How long? How much longer?
About half a mile.
What? Okay, apparently I'm blind.
If you're blind driving in a video game, how do you drive
hey,
in real
I
life
see
without glasses?
I see it too.
Take a left.
Hi.
What's going, Katie?
No,
go for a
Colorado.
That a big
no
mountain
Ramco.
Behind it?
No, the street.
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden
yeah.
for an island.
If I didn't,
though,
I would crash.
They go to kick back and get massages.
And save with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Crash into him.
Sounds great.
Yeah.
No,
so
don't.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, shit. It didn't let me. God damn it. I wanted to like wreck this
you.
Car and ruin it.
Wait, I think you have to park right there. Alright, let me see your parking skills.
I'm not parking anywhere.
Behind you. Oh, you're backing up? Oh shit, okay. I see you.
We need
you.
To replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Refuel? No?
For 10, Joe. You have 1,000, yeah, you go for it.
Huh?
This is a fucking 5 miles to the gallon, bro.
5 miles?
The tank is now full. Alright, now run over there.
Over here?
To the arrow.
Oh my god.
Look
why?
How beautiful the water is. Oh, can you swim?
Yeah! Aw, oh, dang it. I wanna jump in, though.
Oh, you gotta go around the bridge.
What? That's retarded. Oh my god. Dude, the sensitivity is too freaking much. Wait, what do you mean go around?
Oh, you gotta go back in your car. You just had to get some gas.
Oh, I see.
Auto.
Auto. Nowhere?
You can't go over there?
I don't know.
I guess you gotta fucking run over there.
Sprint,
I guess the,
sprint, sprint.
The cursor.
Just
wait,
gotta
there
find
was something.
My sea legs first.
There was something.
Better hurry.
Aye.
Designed by Vivienne Westwood.
A feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work. Bet the groom can't wait to see it on his bride-to-be.
He's not the only one. Whew. She's gonna be an absolute knockout.
The dress is bespoke, of course, and comes courtesy of one of Alticia's foremost fashion designers.
Bro, you've been playing Overwatch way too much. Alright, run to that room.
But the food's gonna be pretty
good. Wait, you talking to me?
Yeah. As long as it's something I can
eat. What is
eat.
That?
Why?
To dissect.
Ugh, royally embarrassing.
Because it's sensitive.
Can't wait to taste some Alticia seafood.
Golden's famous.
Oh, no.
Temporarily
no,
unavailable.
Fish too.
Fish sounds good.
So does a balanced meal.
Do we like go this way?
Yeah, how about we try some local surf? Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
The way he's running.
Hop on the ferry. What we could do is we could do a whole episode you play, and then a whole episode I play, and then a whole episode you play.
You're out of luck.
But I suck!
You have it. Shut up. No, you don't.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
Oh.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
A man of no consequence.
Do you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for
damn,
ourselves.
Damn, you just subbed that kid.
Where
wait,
are
get
we?
Some food. Wait, get some food. At the bartender.
Where?
Right there.
Right here?
Yeah.
Welcome to the Mother of
Oops.
Pearl. Allow me to take your order.
Eat. Right there.
We have
eat.
A sumptuous selection.
Whoa.
What do you want?
The heck? The heck is this? Is that rice?
That is Sea's Bounty Risotto. Nine of two. How much is? Oh damn, that's way too expensive. Way too expensive. Way too expensive. Holy shit! This restaurant is overpriced, bro. You're getting a one star.
What is this? Restaurant.
That's talking. Oh, there's another restaurant. We're too poor to eat, Mom.
Can I like just go back?
She's like mapping all the restaurants.
Oh, okay.
Hunt?
What is hunt?
Oh, you can hunt stuff for them.
Here is the local lineup.
Whoa. Join the hunt.
No.
No.
Thank you for your patronage.
I didn't get anything. I'm too poor.
Sad face.
Appreciate it.
Is that? Wait. Go back.
Is bite?
On the bed.
Back where? On the bed. This?
See? You see that? Yeah. Right now. Oh my god.
I keep holding X instead of pressing it.
I thought that was like an iPhone that you can steal.
Look at that couch though, it looks so comfortable.
How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
So full right now.
There's no ships?
Now what?
Walk back. Look at the board.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding, right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure.
The Crown Prince of Lucis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
Listen to him. Protect. Everybody has like...
Want?
There's only like three different hairstyles in this game.
Hey, I know you'd come around.
I know.
Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Alright, you gotta do some errands for this guy.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Alright, now you gotta go to the arrow on the map.
You run blind person. My life.
He's really got your number,
shit,
nuts.
Why am I so bad
not
at like
we made
controlling
much effort to keep it secret. Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him.
You can turn
that
sensitivity
if
you want.
No. It's a question mark.
Yeah, what is that? Is that a cat?
I don't know.
You gotta get back in the squad mobile.
Hope everything will be up and running by morning.
What?
Feels nice here.
Holy shit, it's glitching out.
Look how you
no
wrecked that car, bro.
I just want to get in the car.
You wrecked that car.
No, I made it beautiful.
Everything in order.
Yeah. Damn, that car is fucking transforming.
Hey, Nat?
Yeah?
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
GTA.
Way better graphics though.
Yeah.
Don't. Oh my god.
The sun's
you're gonna run into that fucking cliff.
Now might be a good time to consider where we're sat down for the
I
night.
Wanna run off the cliff. I wanna see what happens.
You better not. I wish the car could go faster, like you can fucking nitro.
They have that in GTA.
Sure, we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
What are we doing? I'm not ready! No! I wouldn't get ran over.
Yo, why is
oh
he...
shit,
oh,
they stopped.
Shit.
Oh no.
That's scary. Go to the exclamation mark.
Oh, so it's around there?
Yo, why the fuck did he just stop like that? Like, he just stared at you.
Yeah.
You might have to run. I mean, you might have to fight.
What? Up there?
Yeah.
We like have automatic flashlights in our eyeballs or something.
What the?
Like, what is all this light?
OMG.
Oh shit.
Pipe down before you wake it up.
What the fuck?
Mommy! Mommy!
Go to it.
If I die, it's all your fault.
You're gonna have to kill him? Why are you going to the face with your flashlight?
YOLO.
Isn't that the fucking used bird that you saw?
I think.
Oh, it is. Yo, he's gonna straight eat you up.
We are gonna die. We are gonna die. We are gonna die.
Pick it up. You have to take that. You have to sneak out. Oh, shit.
Okay. Can I go
back
this
to
way?
Where you came? Back to where you came.
I can hear him breathing down my neck.
Just go to the street and go south. Go south.
We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna die. We're gonna die.
There is no way. You have one life.
Off it goes.
What?
I can't walk anymore. I'll fall off the edge.
We made it out alive. Barely.
Barely.
I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
I don't know what all that stuff was, but you're low. I want the power to teleport.
Press triangle.
Yeah.
Ah, not the time for horseplay!
Oh shit.
My hand slipped.
My hand slipped. Wait, was that something? Where's that? Oh.
I think that's like where the car is supposed to be at. What? What does he want?
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Agree?
Why does he have to have a serious stare down to talk with you?
Well then, let's
every
call
time
he's like,
I
look
to
into my eyes. Listen to me. Listen to the words that I am saying.
He makes it so serious for nothing. Jesus.
It's real pretty here at night. And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
Why did I just get back into the car? Now where do I go? Let me out.
Look at the beautiful beach.
It looks so pretty at night. Hey, look, a palm tree! Never
palm
seen
trees.
That before.
You've never seen that.
I want to jump in the water and just like never get out.
And, oh my god.
I've never seen the beach before. It's a cat again. Thank you.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can...
You guys ready to set sail?
Yes.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Spend the night.
Could crash right here.
You got an A plus? Jeez.
You're smart. What is all this stuff? I don't understand it.
Press X. This is basically giving you the experience. Leveled up. Leveled up. Leveled up. Damn. They're like 1 XP away, bro.
Damn, oh, this is a really good shot.
The dog, save that one.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
How do I save it?
Press
square,
circle.
Triangle, circle.
Yeah, square. Oh, never mind. Back down. What is happening? Is this real or is it like animated?
The world is ending!
Bro, this is all animated. That's crazy.
What is that? Like a dome?
It's like a force field breaking.
A force field? This is a cool movie.
Hey, morning.
Who sleeps with a glove on?
He's too cool to take it off.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
Alright guys, that has been it for episode 2. Hope you guys enjoyed episode 2 with me and my girlfriend, my beautiful wudgy budgy.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Just fuck the shit out of that like button and I will see you guys later. Mwah.